Former Carolina Panther Rae Carruth is out of prison and now out of the state. The State Department of Corrections released Carruth Monday morning after he served 18 years for the death of his pregnant girlfriend. Now the Pennsylvania Board of Probation and Parole confirms Carruth is now under its supervision. Carruth grew up in Sacramento, California, and his mother still lives in the state.